All right, hello everyone. We are going to do Insanity Max 30, and I have my trainer right here.
I'm not your trainer.
You know.
I'm not your trainer.
Awesomest private trainer, Damian, is going to help me how to do Insanity Max 30. I'm gonna die probably in like Insanity Max 2, but you know. And we're gonna
don't die.
Do this. Yeah, I'll try not to die, bro.
Yeah, just don't die.
Hospital's close nearby.
We hope so.
Alright, let's do this. Okay, here we go.
It's better with that socks so they have more friction.
Dude, I don't need no friction. Here we go, here we go.
Hold on, let me put the
screws
on.
Oh, yeah? Oh, no, dude, I think it's cool.
I don't know if it's gonna be like too crazy.
I mean, yeah, I don't know. If you wanna do it, do it.
Okay.
Here, let me get you the remote.
The remote.
Here you go, bro.
Okay.
Okay, we have some surround sound so we can hear it nice and
nice
and, you know, realistic like. Oh, I feel right there. Here we go. Dude, wouldn't be so ripped after this?
Sure.
Oh, Sally, this is for you, Sally. And Matt. And Christy. And Ken. Dude, this is easy. I can do this all day.
30 minutes.
Is this like a dab?
Oh.
I want that body.
What once you stop, you have to record your time.
Yeah?
Hey.
Okay, we'll pause a little.
Okay, still doing it.
My quads hurt like crazy.
I'm maxed out.
Oh, my hands are too slippery.
Me too. Okay.
Come on.
I'm making the plan.
That's all we're gonna do today.
I'm not done yet.